Lauren and I'm Kayla King.
And I'm Morgan Lewis with your daily announcements. Theater Club will have its first meeting of the new year on January 23rd from 2:30 to 3:30 in room 106. Come find out about upcoming activities and show information.
The GSA, Genders and Sexuality Alliance, presents a presentation and discussion on LGBTQ+ struggles in the Black community. It will take place Tuesday, January 24th from 2:30 to 4:30 in room 317. Come if you want to learn or if you just want to meet new people. Everybody's welcome.
Yearbooks are for sale. You can order online at www.yearbookforever.com or pay cash or check to Mr. Bear in room 316. Yearbooks are $50 through the end of January. We sold out last year, so make sure you pre-order yours by January 31st.
And spring sports are now having voluntary preseason workouts. Each team can have up to 3 hours of sports-specific workouts and practices per week. Please contact our coaches for more information on their workout times and locations.
That's all for your daily announcements. Now it's time to name that tiger.